Good morning. We're in my butterfly garden, and I'm showing you some Florida zebra butterflies. They're flitting about. I wanted to show you that here is a Florida zebra caterpillar. He looks like this. He is white with spikes. The spikes show the birds not to eat him. Also, here is a caterpillar, and here is a cluster of eggs. Do you see the little eggs? There are little sulfur-colored yellow eggs. When the eggs come out, they first eat their cocoon, and then they grow into caterpillars.